I'm Bob Holcren with another Bob Stop. Today we're going to introduce you to Katie's Kennels just outside of Red Lake Falls. We're with Katie and her husband Sergey, and we're going to show you about the kennels here. You've got a lot to show us here today. We're going to find out why this is the perfect place to board your pet or maybe have your next dog trained right here at Katie's Kennels. Well, Katie, your love for animals goes back a long, long ways. Give us a little idea of your experience dealing with animals.
So I grew up with animals, and I've worked for Dr. Hagen in Plummer for the last 10 years managing the clinic out there. And now I work from home and do this doggy daycare and boarding and a little bit of training. I'm certified in canine training and advanced canine training and animal behavior from Argosy University.
And I know you prefer kind of one-on-one, not so much a class setting, but one-on-one puppy training.
We do puppy socialization a little bit, so to get your dog out on Tuesday nights from 6 to 7 and meet some other dogs if they're under 6 months old. But otherwise, I prefer more one-on-ones and just one dog at a time.
Kind of puppy playtime from what I see on your Facebook page. Just come on out and have some fun.
We like to get them out of their kennels and hang out during the day.
Katie's Kennels is the name, and this is a brand new building, recently opened, and you offer, as you mentioned, the training, but also boarding. Now, if you're going to be gone on vacation or you have to leave and you need somebody to take care of your dog.
Yes, so we're mainly boarding, and then we do a little bit of training here and there if somebody needs some help.
And you have room for how many?
We have the capacity to go up to 30 kennels, but we like to keep 10 kennels. And then some people, if you bring your dog and you have two dogs at home or three dogs and they all want the same kennel, they're big enough that we accommodate that too.
And not only, of course, we're indoors, but you have outdoor space too here. You have a nice place on the river here, so lots of room.
Yep, and we got some goats and horses and can bring the kids and say hi to the other animals too.
Fantastic. Katie's Kennel is a great place to board your animal. If folks want more information, I checked out your kennels on Facebook.
Yep.
You have a website
also. We do. katieskennels.me.
.me. And again, just look for Katie's Kennels on Facebook. The easiest way to find Katie's Kennels
is go to Eagle Square in Red Lake Falls and then go 1 mile east on County Road 1, and we'll be on the right-hand side.
Yeah, and look for it. It's just off the road a little bit. And if they want to call and ask questions, what number can they give you a call?
My cell phone is 612-702-0932.
Fantastic. Beautiful, brand-new kennel facility. Katie's got the experience. This would be a great place to board your animal or perhaps some training here at Katie's Kennels, Red Lake Falls. Thanks for watching our Bob Stop today from Katie's Kennels.
Thanks.